Overlooking the Bay of Bengal, almost 25 kilometers away from central Chennai, on the East Coast Road to Mahabalipuram stands Dakshini Chitra, a heritage museum. As a cross-cultural representation of art, culture, history, architecture, and lifestyle of South India, Dakshini Chitra has a lot to offer to its visitors. Started in 1996 with the aim of promoting the rich and diverse culture of the people of India, it emphasizes on the culture of the South. It reflects the beauty, tradition, and the continuous evolution of South Indian art. Artisans and craftsmen from all over the country come to Dakshini Chitra to showcase their talent and give a glimpse of their culture. Every state has made a place for itself in the compound of this heritage museum, and it is said that every piece of art has a deeper meaning to it. I spoke to one of the artisans from Rajasthan who told me that the history of flag bangles is 300 years old and artisans like him are still sustaining it. Apart from flag bangle makers from Rajasthan, there are pin painters from Maharashtra, amongst the others, who add value to this museum with their presence. As we go further ahead, we see a beautifully constructed art gallery which stands in the middle of the museum and hints at the inner beauty of the gallery with its outer structure. The art gallery has exquisite pictures taken by numerous photographers and art pieces which make you wonder about the beauty in the world. But what steals the show is an illuminated handbook in one of the rooms and the Holy Quran peacefully placed in the corner in another room. As we went up the flight of flimsy stairs, a tiny room welcomed us. And as I sat there looking out the window, I knew one day is not enough for this museum. This was just a glimpse of one part of Dakshini Chitra.